Prayer of Saint Paulinus to Saint Felix. Father and Lord, best of patrons to servants, however unworthy, at last our prayer is answered to celebrate your birthday within your threshold. You know what toils on land and sea have. Keep me far from your abode in a distant world, because I have always and everywhere had you near me, and have called on you in the grim moments of trouble, and in the uncertainties of life. I never sailed without you, for I felt your protection in Christ the Lord when I overcame rough seas. On land and water, my journeying is always made safe through you. Saint Felix, I beg you, address a prayer on behalf of your own to that embodiment of the calm of eternal love and peace, to him on whose great name you depend. Amen.